Whatever was in that email last night, we've spoken since then, and we're both clear that this is where his friends are, and he's very keen to stay at the school.
Try and set the emails wrong.
What?
This was a nasty, violent attack. Our policy is designed to protect the child who's been a victim and make sure the others are safe. And you know that, you don't want him to get a reputation, especially as you're a governor. So well respected in the community itself. It's in all of our interests to draw a line under this.
Okay.
If they kiss, I'm gonna pivot.